Night mission?
Night mission. The 101st was massing up for the big push up the causeway. Sergeant Hassey sent me with three guys to check out a bomb chateau. We needed it for an aid station. I had DeSola, Allen, and Garnett.
Were there any other sergeants or officers around?
No, it was just us. Stragglers were showing up all the time, but 3rd Platoon lost half its sergeants the first day. I guess that expedited my promotion.
This would have been a nice little house. We hadn't bombed the holy shit out of it.
Just recon, right?
I don't know, DeSola. Every time I hear the word scout or recon, I bring extra ammo.
Just seems like it's never over.
What?
Just thinking out loud.
Well, I don't know about you, Allen, but I ain't getting shot over a stupid chateau. Let's get moving.
What's wrong?
Allen and Garnett died the next morning. DeSola was the day after.
Do you need a minute? Sergeant Hartzar, do you need a minute?
No, sir. I'm fine. Let's keep going.
Thank you. You guys were sent here too? It's dark as hell out here, so I'm gonna need you to be my eyes, Corporal.
Thank you. I'm in the back, guys!